Sydney Lord Jones. He's cool breeze, and cool breeze is cold business.
$3 million worth, maybe more. Von Keep's the biggest diamond broker on the coast.
What's in it for me?
The money we make will be used to set up a Black People's Bank.
You'll be into legitimate business, and you'll be doing something to help Soul Brothers for once.
You'd have to be white not to recognize him. What about him? He's in San Quentin.
Was, Lieutenant. Was.
Hey.
Where you going, man?
Funny looking nigga, all right.
Yeah. You go tell Mr. Finney and Sidney Lord-Jones is here to see you.
Everything's keyed to go at midnight tomorrow.
The soft spot's here, through the old steam tunnel.
Any questions? Travis, the muscle. Roy, the box man. Mercer.
Chichi, baby.
The money man. Johnny, the driver. He had a plan to hit the man right where it hurts, in the diamonds. $3 million worth of Whitey's ice. And baby, that's cold.
You're no token nigger around here. You were given that job to get it done. Now, what the hell is it getting done? Bust him!
Finian! I swear to God, I had nothing to do with that Von Keep thing.
The dude with the diamonds is deadly.
Hold it, Mr. Taker here. Get him up!
Nervous, Travis?
A little bit. Now, toss that over here.
For the people or the price? Starring Thalmus Razzalala as Sidney Lord Jones with $3 million worth of ice. And baby, that's cold. Cool breeze from MGM.